The famous rock formation Darwin's Arch in the Galapagos Islands has collapsed. Ecuador's Environment Ministry says the top of the arch fell into the ocean because of natural erosion. The two sides of the structure are still standing. The arch is less than half a mile from Darwin's Island and is a popular spot for scuba divers. A spokesperson for the Galapagos Conservatory says while the collapse was a bit of a shock, it is all part of the natural process.